Hey guys, Mr. McSweeney here, and today we're going to talk about hacer. Hacer is an irregular verb, which means it doesn't follow a pattern, and it has two meanings in English. So it's a 1-to-2 translation, meaning there's one word in Spanish for two words in English. It means to do or to make. Your conjugations are yo, hago, tú haces, él, ella, usted hace, nosotros hacemos, vosotros hacéis, ellos, ellas, ustedes hacen. Now, practice using this verb a lot. It's very useful, and I hope this helps. Good luck.